Charlotte-Mecklenburg police arrested a man they say tried to sexually assault a woman inside a bathroom. Elino Cervantes is accused of following a woman into the bathroom on Monroe Road yesterday. Police say the victim immediately called police. Cervantes is accused of attempted rape and sexual battery. He is being held without bond.